And you wanted me to get rid of
the scuff is real. At least nobody saw that but me. Nobody saw that but me.
You sure about that?
I am positive.
That you're not streaming on Discord?
Wait, what? Hi, you. How are you?
Are you you?
Mine, you need to get Vipa. You just got Vipa. You need to get Vipa as well.
None of your siblings?
I'm not telling you.
Well.
Hey, yo. Thank you for asking.
I shouldn't even ask you questions.
No, Gildy. It's okay.
Fine.
We're just gonna stay down here the entire stream.
Okay.
But I'll just give you a hug from down here, like we're hug. Okay. But yeah, we got Genshin right now because it occurred to me that Tuesday, you do deserve it, Mine. Tuesday is the Genshin update, and there will not be a Genshin stream. No stream Tuesday for Genshin because Genshin will be updating and the servers will be down.
Down, boom.
Servers will be down, so we're doing it a little bit now, and a little bit later. Maybe I will do a Wednesday stream because Wednesday I will be having Ayato, and Ayato will be a thing, and Ayato will be raised, and I'm considering doing that on stream with you guys. Do you want to have a stream on Wednesday? Yeah. Down bad. I don't know what you're talking about.
Down bad.
I don't know. I do not know what you're talking about.
I don't. It's Orf kind of does.
What are you talking about? This is brand new information for me. I don't know what you're talking about. What is this going? What is this down bad thing you speak of?
Should I ask?
I think Mine's talking about Ayato.
Oh, yeah, I mean, you are down bad.
Don't tell anyone. The server's being down is bad. No, yes, down is I misunderstood.
Server, yes. I thought that's what...
Yes, the server's being down means I cannot play. I cannot play the Genshin. I cannot play the Genshin. All right, we're going to go to Gildy's World, and we got some dailies to do. We're going to grind a little bit. We're going to have a chill stream day today. It's going to be super chill, all right? So,
super chill.
Ooh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to change my channel point rewards. Uno momento. There we go. All right. Channel point rewards are updated. I have to update them every so often. Because I have some for art stream. I have some for Genshin stream. I have some for not either stream. And then I have some for I want to add that I have not gotten around to adding. All right. Anyways, Gildy, let me in.
Gim shim. Here we go. Straight into it.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Get down from there.
What are you doing?
Beating up a guy.
Okay. They're gonna pop up right here.
I got him. Balloon. Don't worry, I got this.
Wait for the hilly churls. And then move forward and bust this next thing down.
Okay.
Never mind, I got
it. You just did what I did.
And then we wait for the hilly churls. Because we're smart and we know where we're going. We're done.
Okay. What else we got on the...
What else we got? I love how you started us right here. Where...
Yeah.
Gooly Plains?
Yep, Gooly Plains.
Gooly Plains. Gimshim.
Gimshim.
Gimshim. Wait, where am I going? Yes, I'm going the right way, yes.
Kinda.
Kinda?
Kinda, sorta.
Oh, oops.
Kinda lean a little towards the left.
You got him.
I got him.
Here comes a water slime. Let's just go.
Okay. Done.
Done. Run! No time to lose. Run!
Oh, I forgot the map. I forgot. Things don't pause anymore.
Run!
Wait, why are we running?
Because, okay, this is good. This is good. Alright, now where are we going? Impregnable defense. Sorath, okay. Your model is blushing. I'm aware. I have all reasons to blush. It is okay. Everything is okay. One day you will understand.
I'm being beaten up by slime. Solidify. One day you youngins will understand. Hey, I'm not Chow. Done.
Alright, what's the next one?
No honor among thieves.
Oh, that's the one where we destroy the thievey thingies. Impregnate defense. No, impregnable. Impregnable, not impregnate. Damn it. Now I can't unsee it.
A monolith. I can't.
I can't unsee.
Yourself doing the mission.
I can't unsee.
Well, I guess when they say you're doing a commission.
Oh! Picked the wrong test. Damn it. Oh, I have a cat that I need to put outside. He's like in my face going, why am I still here and you're streaming? One second, guys. One second. Gildy, you got the stream.
Okay. All right, you guys. I gotta position myself. Maybe a little this way, and get in there. Hold on. A little more, more this way. Hold on, if we get like right there. Hey everybody, it's me. Check out, I gotta back up, don't back up a little more. There we go, hey, it's me. I'm so forward a bit. It's so hard to position myself using just the stream. Hey everybody. Now
you shall perish. I'm back. Where I'm from.
Welcome back.
Okay, what happened? What did I miss? What happened?
Nothing happened.
Nothing? Nothing at all?
Nothing happened. Nothing at all. I didn't do anything.
Alright. So, the next thing that we were gonna do is go, farm the monolith set. Because we need HP.
Yeah, do it.
Nothing happened? Okay. I will trust you. I believe this is the one where you have a buff to Geo characters.
Geo characters?
Yes.
If I can remember where it is.
I'm at it.
Where are you? There you are. Absolutely nothing happened.
Yeah, so I believe this one is a buff to Geo characters. So, do you have Goro or something?
I do have Goro.
Yeah.
I can switch it right into Goro. There you go. Stato. Taco.
Oh, it's not the Geo one.
Which one is it?
A backlash will occur when an opponent hits a character buffed by a shield, unleashing a shockwave originating at the attack point. It's not the Geo one. It's not the Geo.
I mean, Geo still works because crystallization.
It really does. Yeah, that still worked.
Yeah, it worked.
That was the highest level, right?
That was the highest level, yep.
Any of my viewers playing Genshin right now? Mine, you're probably not playing Genshin. Ooh, I got tenacity. HP! Ha!
What?
It's cool, but it's not exactly what I need. But it's still freaking cool because it's an attack percent Saiyans.
I got two pieces of Pale Flame set.
Wait, I didn't do my three things. Hold on. Wait, don't start it. What are my things for today? Today would be... It's Sunday, so I could get any talent set that I want. Can we do talent sets right now?
Sure, let's do them.
Let's go and do talent... Which talent set?
Who do we need? Are you looking?
Kazuha.
Sure.
That is the... It's going to be... The Domain of Mastery, Heart of the Flames. Heart of Flames in Liyue.
What scripts are those?
Huh?
Which one are those?
The ones that look like wheat. Wait, let me double check. Yeah, they're the ones that look like wheat.
I wonder who else uses it.
Either way,
I want Kazuha.
I think Xingling uses it.
Wow, perfect. Let's find out.
And this one is the one where you have a bunch of fire monsters. So Tartar Sauce is perfect for it. And Raiden is perfect for it.
Perfect. I will bring Raiden. Talents. Hey, it is Digilens. It is this. Let's do this.
Let's do this. Thank you for the virtual hug, Heckly.
Right,
Yuyu doesn't have Genshin. Yuyu, we could totally play Genshin together one day.
Oh my gosh. Okay,
it's fire. They're in the wrong place. Why are they swapped?
Who knows?
Are you okay with that?
You can swap them.
You can swap them. For you. There you go.
That's what you're talking about. Well, because I entered in as writing.
Okay. Plotting and scheming on an ever. Do you guys know that I had a dream about my tier list and I forgot who I had at top tier design? That was so weird. So I woke up this morning going, I know that tartar sauce was like 10 star, but what is everybody else?
Isn't Zhao also 10 star?
Yeah, Zhao is 10 star.
Done.
Dun diddly do they do they done. Dun diddly do diddly do what they do they do. We're chill. We're comfy.
Now we wait.
Oh, hi Kai. I see you lurking there. I did not wait.
Oh, I noticed. I'm watching your stream, boy!
I did not wait. I wanted to say hi to Kai. Kai's lurking.
Hi, guy.
Kai. Kai. He's the galactic turtle. You know the turtle that holds all things on its back? He's best turtle tuber. At least that's my opinion. And he's very pretty, too. I wasted 2 hours of my life because I'm dumb.
Your phone can't take Genshin, or neither can your laptop.
Oh. You can get it on PlayStation or Switch or whatever you
got. Yeah, you can get it on.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, it's on Switch?
I think so. Yeah.
Cool. And they're cross compatible.
Mm.
Well, you cross play. We've had issues with trying to do. Switching from one to the other. All right. Pay your dues.
You can't run from debt.
Yeah, let's go.
I've done this domain a lot too, can you tell?
I could tell because you knew exactly where the enemies were to stand. Oh.
Yeah, baby.
Let's go.
Gildy.
You know I was saying for it.
That is not an uwu.
What is it?
It's a not an uwu. It's not what that is. I don't know what you're doing.
My heart. Stabilize. Order guide. Pay your dues. Stabilize.
Alright, so this is the last one we're doing this domain. And then we can go back to the tenacity set. I just wanted to make sure that we got this before we went back. Leave domain.
Leaving the domain. Did I poof?
You poofed.
Okay. This time I remember where it is.
Yeah, I don't have to be there for you to start it, you know.
Well, la-dee-da.
Well, Yu-Yu, what we can do is see if you have a PlayStation or something that you can play games on, and then we can do gaming there. No time to lose.
To lose? What?
No time to lose. Do you have any fragile resin, or did you use it all?
I don't remember.
I do have a switch.
Another piece of... More of the pale flame set.
Let's go again.
Yeah, let's go again.
I want to open up my snacks, but I just had dinner. I had dinner, but I don't feel full. Hello, Alcatraz.
Did you have a good dinner?
I made stroganoff.
Yes, you did. Proud. Proud of making big dinner.
It wasn't big.
Well, that's probably why you're still hungry.
It was like a bunch of servings, but I felt like it wasn't big. Because I ate it and then I wasn't full. But it was like an entire day worth of sodium.
Well, then that means you can't have sodium the rest of the day.
Well, watch me open a bag of Tostitos.
Well, I can't. I'm not. I'm not at those ridiculous numbers yet. I only got a 67k.
Oh, you got very good. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. In the posture check, I got a care package. Hold on.
Care package of a hug, added on.
Yes, it's part of the care package.
Oh. Care package combo wombo.
I got my hydration. I got a new timepiece. An HP percent with HP. Yeah, baby! HP percent timepiece, baby!
Yeah. I got two of the mocking mask. They're both defense.
Oh no. Thank you for the virtual hug, Alcatraz. I got the perfect piece.
And I got.
And you got. Uh oh.
I got fodder.
You got fodder. You got food.
Food for Shigma. Wait, hold on. Let me look at something.
Bruh, you can't just do that to me.
Okay.
I have a time limit here.
How do you know I'm a cheater? Who told you my secret?
You know what? I should actually add stretch to my thing because my posture check does not say to stretch. It's literally just a posture check. I'm gonna add stretch.
Okay, okay. And fine, I'll stretch just because it's Al asking.
What did I get? I got a feather. I got an HP defense feather.
Oh, I got a defense goblet. And a feather with a crit rate, elemental mastery, and defense.
What if I don't want to accept, huh?
What if you don't? How much fragile resin are you spending on this?
I didn't use any yet.
Fast one.
I just wasn't collecting anything when I was playing Genshin earlier.
Gotcha. So you got some fragile resins, don't you?
I imagine Gildy's shrimp posture and Sorath is Gremlin Cheeto. Aw.
Well, I am a shrimp.
I am actually what happens, since you mentioned it, Alcatraz, I sit with my legs crossed so I cut off circulation and I need to stretch every so often. I got a really good feather.
I got a physical damage gauntlet, but it's not the set that
it is Sorath that sits on legs.
I mean, I have one leg on the floor and one leg like underneath that leg, like a partial crisscross applesauce.
The fact that you still say that.
Well, why wouldn't you?
Crisscross applesauce. Is.
Well, that's what it is.
I hear Ito's doing his ult just because of this drums.
Just every 5 seconds you just hear dum-dum.
Oh, I guess I'm replenishing my... Oh, I have to use the transient resin anyway. I the resin that I got from my teapot. It's almost expired anyway.
Oh, I'm out.
Aw.
I didn't have any fragile.
No.
But I'll go in again and help you if you need it.
I don't need the help. I just like hanging out with my friends.
Okay. Well, I'll let you go on your own grinding adventure.
What?
No time
to lose.
What?
I'm gonna steal your sweet flower.
No! No!
You're cute.
No. We will beat this Vatui scum.
No time to lose.
Aw, Yu-Yu never said hi to Gildy.
Hi, Yu-Yu.
Alright.
Boss, you want?
Huh?
You want to do anything else, Cap, or are you going to go grind?
Because
either way, I'll still be here. Having fun with you.
I want to grind.
Yeah, you go grind. Go do the grind.
You want me to go?
Yeah, you go do your grind. I'll be here.
Okay.
Go do your grind. Hi, big boy. I can handle.
How's your Dallas days going so far? I had a lazy day. I can't believe I fell asleep right after I ate lunch. It was weird.
That's what I do. Stop following my habits.
Oh, I gotta get my commission rewards. My expedition rewards. I didn't do anything on Genshin today, guys.
Me either. I've just been... I woke up. I went to work. I talked to Sorath. I'm on the stream.
I've got like 4 meetings tomorrow. It's ridiculous.
Thank you for coming to see you at all.
Nope.
Well, fine, then I'll think of my own entertainment for tomorrow.
I got a cat nap.
You a cat? Or are you napping with a cat?
With a cat.
There's an obvious joke I'm not gonna make.
What?
Cat nap. Does that make you a cat?
No.
Would anyone be interested in seeing, a cat, Sorath? By that I mean it's just Sorath with Nico ears. And a tail.
You would be funding the Nico ears. I'm not getting it.
Hmm?
You have to send me the Nico ears. I'm not getting it.
I mean, I was just going to give mission art of you and Neko ears, but I can get you Neko ears, sure.
I have art of me and Neko ears. You know what?
Yeah, sure. I'll send you Neko ears, sure.
I will post up the picture in an art album in my server. As soon as I can find it. I made art with me and one of my friends for his birthday.
You know, I think is it on your the other place you post art?
Might be.
Cause I think I've seen it then.
Yeah, you probably saw it.
Ow, you missed it. You missed not an Ubu.
Yes.
It did not make my heart soar into the sky.
Okay, I'm gonna post it in the art album. Where there's a version of me with kitty ears, because I was celebrating my friend's birthday and he does the kitty thing, and I was celebrating it with him.
The flowers definitely work with the aesthetic of Sorath. Sorath's precious bean.
I don't really care for sunflowers, actually. Surprise!
Well, I mean, I'm not surprised by that.
Not a fan of sunflowers. Actually, you know what?
Are you a fan of sunflower seeds? Good question.
No.
Alright. Interesting. Would you wear a butler outfit, though?
Yeah.
Interesting. Would it be yellow, or would it just be, you know, the typical? Or would you want it a little bit more fancy?
What?
Would you want it to be a colored, like, butler suit? Like, it's yellow? Your theme, maybe a little orange? Or do you want just a black butler outfit?
Have you seen my art?
It's a little bit of both. Would you still wear your leg things? Leg strips.
Yeah.
I wonder what's gonna happen with that feather.
Hey yo,
crit damage.
Hey yo, HP percent.
That's a pretty good feather.
This looks like an Ayato feather. What do you think?
Got pretty good Ayato feather. The tenacity, though, I guess it does work because it gives them HP and everything.
Yeah, I was thinking one of the things I could try out is a 2-piece tenacity, 2-piece heart of depth, because he does scale on HP.
You could. I'm really curious on what the people who do like the math actually will say is his best in slot for artifacts. But I think you grinded every artifact set for that aspect. I think this is the most prepared you've ever been for any character, Genshin.
That's because I started grinding like the day his materials came out.
Beidou, am I right?
Beidou.
Beidou-do.
My memory's so trash.
This is dude. Beth Unbountiful.
Let me see if I can, find you guys a red plum.
It's a red plum.
My favorite flower.
Oh.
I want to see if this actually works.
Wombo combo.
File export save as Pinja. Red plum. Let me actually put that somewhere I can find, which is my desktop, and see if I can drag it onto the screen.
You certainly can try, my friend.
I'm making an attempt. Hey, yo! Red plum blossoms. It looks really bad.
I don't know why, but that gives me, like... you know those old edited, like, YouTube videos where it's just, like, it's the same thing over and over again? It's, like, it's a singular colored black background, and then it's just text that flies in.
What are you talking about?
Old YouTube videos. You know the ones I'm talking about. It's like old anime music videos where like it's this weird editing software. It's just a single color and it's like the letters fly in, and then the music starts playing and then it switches to the scenes of the anime.
Okay, Gildy, if you say so.
I gotta find these.
I'm gonna try and fix this transparency issue here. So please be patient with me.
The evolution of dance.
The evolution of dance, oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Chocolate Rain is 14 years old.
Holy cow.
Thank you, Yu, for understanding what I'm talking about. $132 million views.
Was that Chocolate Rain?
I was listening to Chocolate Rain.
Why were you listening to Chocolate Rain?
Because when I see it, I'm like, so nostalgic.
File export as Pinja. I'm going to try this again. Red Plum. Save. Yes. See if this one is better. It's a little bit better. Not a whole lot better, but it's a little bit better.
What are some of your favorite songs, Sorath?
What are some of your favorite songs?
That's a good question.
My favorite song artist is Miyavi. And he's also one of my inspirations in life.
I don't really think I have like a go-to favorite song. There's definitely songs I like to karaoke at nighttime when no one's around. I like Weird Al Yankovic.
You are weird. I'm kidding.
Stop.
I would like to share with you some of my favorite songs, but I don't know if I'll get DMCA'd.
You might.
So I'm just gonna, you know what? We're allowed to
do it for
like...
You're gonna make a Twitter post linking to all your videos.
Hold on.
You know what?
What?
You go.
I'm allowed to play 15 seconds of it. Let me pull up YouTube. All right. One of my favorite songs of all time is by Miyavi. It is called Horizon. I don't know how many times that I have listened to this song. I'm just gonna play it a little bit for you because I'll get DMCA'd if it's more than 15 seconds. So I want to get to the good part, which is like in the way that he plays guitar, it's so unique. It's awesome. So even if you're a guitar player, you might enjoy it. If you come with me, don't fall behind with the horizon in sight. Just imagine, let go of your mind, like we're on the edge of light. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna play anymore, but I'm gonna link it on under videos in my server so you can listen to it if you want. Another song of his that I like, I like a lot of them.
Kryptonite's a good one. I like Kryptonite now.
Oh, here's one. The Need for Speed. He was actually scheduled to do the music video for this, and then COVID happened, so he couldn't actually do the music video. So what they did was they fully rendered a digital version of him and made him do all the stuff he was supposed to do in the music video. So, the video of him in here is not the real person. It is completely a digital render, which you could probably see if you're used to seeing that sort of thing. So, I mean, when the sun goes down and we hit that ground, he got old shit out and we go to 100 miles, cause we chase him like in my sukunis, how you go. Okay,
I like pop music. A pop.
He does, this is specifically a rock artist, but he does dabble in a lot of other things. I kind of want to keep it going. So I gotta stop that now before I get in trouble. Yeah, I'm not gonna get in trouble, don't worry. Another one of his songs that I really like, I like a lot of his songs, holy cow. He has a fully animated version
again, due to COVID, you couldn't do it. So he decided to get an anime version of himself. Like, it is, like, really cheaply made, though, compared to the high-quality stuff we're used to with. It's really funny. Yeah, so it's really weird, like... Alright, so other than, Miyavi, let me see, what other stuff do I listen to? I listen to that copyright-free music.
Ayaka, is she worth
it? Ayaka, is she worth it? Ah.
In my heart, yes.
Because a lot of these songs are actually very jamming. I like any song that I can dance to, and these got a lot of really danceable beats. You don't need to think this. So, here you go. Try Hard Gaming. Yeah, I like this stuff too. Yeah, actually he was inspired by Ghost in the Shell in that one. Yeah, you're absolutely right. I'm glad you picked up on that.
Oh my god.
Ashita Genki ni Nare. Ashita Genki ni Nare. Was it Ashita? Yes, it's Ashita. This is a really old video. This is 15 years old, but it was one of the songs that inspired my chaotic wholesomeness. I'm gonna post this in videos also, but I want to see if I can find a fun part. You could. Oh! Wait. Was that the part with the dandelion? There's a part with the dandelion where he's trying to blow it out, and then he doesn't actually blow it out. He's just trying so hard, and he's just like, what the fuck is this?
It's just seeming like you running through this. This is a very interesting video.
It is. It's just him running around playing in a field. The chorus line is spring wind breathe in a breeze. But this is back before he was fluent in English, so it's very thick Japanese accent. There it is. There's the dandelion. I'm gonna mute it before I get in trouble. But that dandelion, holy cow! He tries to blow it out, and then it doesn't blow out, and he's just like, "You gave me a defective one for the video. Why?" It's so cute. It really is chaotic wholesome, and this is so me, guys. This is me. This is what inspired me to be who I am today.
This is what Sorath does on typical Wednesday. This is
the man that had made me into my chaotic wholesomeness. Today. So if you are interested in the kind of stuff that I grew up with, this kind of stuff that molded me into who I am, it was this man.
This man right here is my hero.
Spring wind breeze in a breeze. 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 Hiya. With spring wind breeze in a breeze. With spring wind breeze in a breeze. With spring wind breeze in a breeze. Okay, so I'm clearly not keeping this VOD.
Yeah, no, this VOD's going. No. You know what? If you're not gonna keep it, just go full into it. Just go full into it.
I'm not keeping this VOD, guys.
Just go full into it. Play the music video. Let's Sing to it. Go nuts.
He's so insane. It's so cute. Alright, let me see what else I can find for him. If you like Rocky's got some really old stuff that is just like jams. Wait, whoa. He came out with a new song! He came out with a new song! Guys, join a new song with me! Join a new song with me! Oh my god! I forgot this was coming out. You know what?
We're not keeping this VOD. The VOD's being instantly deleted after this.
VOD's gone. VOD's being deleted. We're watching Miyavi now. I'm sorry. Not sorry. But, yeah, VOD's... sorry. Okay. Let's watch this, guys. I want to watch this with you guys. Yes, let's watch this. This is his brand new song. I only got a teaser of it. And it just came out. I've never seen this before. This VOD is gone. Guildy, remind me to delete the VOD.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Strike it out.
Why? Ooh, No Sleep Till Tokyo. That's a good one.
I've never heard of that one.
Under the Same Sky. Oh, it's got the wholesome vibes.
Yeah.
Should I do wholesome vibes or should I do... No Sleep Till Tokyo is pretty catchy.
Let's do both.
Let's do both. You know what, Gildy? I'm changing the window to... No sleep until we die. No sleep until we die. It's the only way out. We don't need a break out. Was that not catchy?
That like freaking beat, heck yeah, that was awesome.
That was freaking catchy as heck.
That was catchy as heck. It's gonna be my dream tonight.
Alright, there's, dude. Since we're on this, oh boy. There are so many good ones. You know what? I think in crowd is the kind of thing that some of my audience would enjoy.
Oh my god. Yes,
it's a little less wholesome and a little more...
in your face.
No, I wouldn't say in your face. Because he basically says, fuck the in crowd. Hey, yo, slow, we're doing stuff where I'm not going to get DMCA'd because I'm deleting the VOD.
Yeah.
I still don't.
Oh, yeah, I'm moving this beat in the back.
I still don't know when to pass out. I still go up in the cash.
Do you guys see what I mean now? Tantrum me.
Sorry,
I've been so on it. Oh, long nights. Okay. So, Miyavi is also an ambassador for the UNSCR. UNHCR. Okay, I always get that acronym wrong. The UN Refugee Agency. He is an ambassador for them, so he will travel the world visiting the refugees and making them smile and stuff. And he started doing this when he started helping Angelina Jolie, who also happened to do it. But now he does it on his own. So one of the songs that he made... was called Long Nights. It was made for and with refugees. So this was during the Syrian refugee issue problem. And it's a song about trauma, having to go through long nights. And there's actually a rap sequence by a another artist in it as well. But it's for them. So I'm going to play this.
شب هوی دل خروش قلب مد جو هات مون تو مراقب باش سر
Pokin!
Hi-yo!
Welcome, Pokin and Raiders. Thank you for the raid.
Pokin Raiders.
We are playing some music videos. Oh, you're playing Among Us. I was supposed to play that today, too, and then we never got around to it, and things happened, and then we skipped it. Among Us. There is a fungus among us. There was that shout out. It happened twice. So I guess it works with both. Hi, Raiders!
Hi, Raiders!
Hi, Pokin. How are you? How are you, Pokin? I miss Flower. I miss Flower. Oh, Pokin, I've been meaning to ask you. I was talking to somebody about your design, and I forgot what your flower's name is. What's her name? Please tell me I forgot it. Welcome to Wholesome Chaos. This is Wholesome Chaos. This is very Wholesome Chaos. Chaos! we were playing Genshin, and then I got distracted because somebody asked me what kind of music I like, and so I started playing music, and now I'm just like, I'm taking down this VOD anyway because I'm DSCA'd at this point. Unless Miyavi wants to be super, super nice. I've only gone to all of his VIP shows. Yeah. You should know me by first name basis by now. Karaoke stream portion, yee. Alright, Pokin, if you are around to remind me what your flower's name is, awesome. I will be on the lookout for that, but I want to continue this song, and I hope you have a good night, too. Thank you for the raid again. Yo, here! Was there an ad or something? Is that what took so long? Uh-huh. There were no clippable Genshin moments, so it's okay. We were just grinding and doing dailies.
No.
I just want to know your flower's name. What's her name? I forgot her name. I was trying to talk to somebody about your design, and I tried to say her name, and then I forgot. Yes, what's her name? Allie. Okay, I'll remember next time. Thank you. Okay. All right, so I gotta hit play now. I gotta hit play now, because we're in the middle of this awesome song! I don't know if you guys heard her, but she was making a point saying, I am a refugee. I am not an immigrant. There is a difference, and we need to know the difference. And right now, we are in a world where the Ukraine has a ton of refugees, millions of refugees. They are not immigrants. They want to go back home. They will go back home. And thankful to especially Poland, who is on the front lines helping them more than anybody else in the world. As much as we wish we could, the U.S. is actually kind of we have our hands tied behind our back, and I don't know if you guys know this, but the U.S. and Russia are physically we're not allowed to go head to head because we're both huge nuclear powers, and if we do, we might, you know, end the world and all that stuff. So everyone's all like, man, Biden's being so mean. He's not helping. He should fight Russia. And Russia's just like, anyone who gets in my way, you're an enemy. Just letting you know. So the U.S. literally is put in a position where we cannot get in the way, or else it will cause a World War III nuclear war and we'll all die. So, yeah, that's why. But I just wanted to bring it up because he is also going to be heading over to Poland to visit the refugees there too at some point, I think. Yeah. I want some more chaotic wholesomeness. Who wants a chaotic wholesome? Chaotic wholesome. Chaotic wholesome. There's a lot of chaotic wholesome. Secret. I'm going to post this for you guys to look if you want, but I also kind of want to. FYI, Secret is probably his most sexual video he's ever brought out. That being said, he doesn't make sexual videos. So if you're into that kind of hot stuff, that would be the video for that. In the meantime, I'm looking for the chaotic wholesome stuff. Ooh, Jibun Kakume. Jibun Kakume. That was one of his older ones. Jibun Kakume is roughly translated as Revolution of Myself. I want to see if I can find some subtitles. There we go. English and Romaji subtitles. Okay. Okay. Because it's all in Japanese. Almost all in Japanese. So, but this is one of his earlier ones that is also chaotic wholesome. I don't know. I'll think about it. Also, before you say something about the quality, this is literally the quality I'm given. The quality that I am given on any video. There is no high quality version of this. This is 15 years old. Actually, it's older than that. That's just when this one was uploaded. This is almost 20 years old, guys. There's not a good quality version. Trust me, I've looked. It's 2003. I'm not keeping up the world like go over. Now we got better. It's gonna chaos. Okay, 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 okay. Chaoticulsome stuff. That's what I'm in this for. Chaoticulsome. Hey, yeah. Yeah, that's what we're all here for, right? We're all here for the chaoticulsome.
Yeah.
It was gremlin destruction. It was so gremlin destruction, it's not even funny. Actually, you know what? What if what will happen if I just look for Miyavi chaotic wholesome? Oh! I want to see if I can find one in English though. What is all this stuff on my feed? I don't understand. Best moments ever? This is so old. It's probably still the best moments ever. Alright, let me take out chaotic or wholesome and just come in with chaotic. Kimi ni nigai wo when I wish upon you. It's actually a sleepy time song. It's a sleepy time song.
Sleepy time?
Kimi ni nigai wo. It's a sleepy time song. I want to see if they have it, the lyrics on screen for you, because it's mostly in Japanese, too.
Japanese.
They don't? No? Okay. Alright.
あれは絶対だの日の夢も埃まみれた未来図も君がいつもそこで見ててくれてたから叶わないとぼやいてた日々も遠回りしてただけの道も乗り越え僕は今こうしてここに
favorite follower. Did you know that?
You know that?
Tabatas.
Yeah, oh my gosh, I cannot believe I remembered as many lyrics as I did. I have not practiced that in years. Sheesh. 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 So, Afraid to Be Cool is pretty cool. This is a short version. He came out with a song, this is the promo, but he was trying for record sales at the time, and he realized that there's a lot of bootlegging, so he just came out with a short version of this one on YouTube. That's still cool. Pretty much gist of that one. Boil, you guys are getting me so hyped for no reason, aren't you? I'm getting myself hyped. What is wrong with me? All right, let's watch bang. This is a whole music video production, so there's a whole story to it. So he actually, normally now when he does his little home concerts, when we were locked down on COVID, he would have his two daughters play drum and keyboard with him and sing the song with him. Whoa. I went too far. Dreaming of a world. I hear the future calling me. Only a believer gets to see. Nani mo kamo. It started with a...
I'm gonna do a thing now where we're gonna look for some of his funnier moments. It's not all just about music. He's also in movies. Find his funny moments. Crazy funny. He did some crazy funny stuff too. What they got for us. These are old videos. Old videos.
ご紹介しないのもなんなので、こちらは
京都の、
ラジオネームしほさんからいただきました。
We have no idea what he was doing, and I don't think he knew what he was doing either. This is how he does his update videos. Sweet gremlin chaos. Miyavi dead.
どうも、イーダでございます。
ミヤさん、どうしたんですか？
うわー！追跡だぞ！終わった！
ハハハハ、 Hi Lumen。
そして大事な飾るもんなんだな。おい、どんで今となっては外せますよ。
ミヤビおっさん、喋ったんだよ。
He was paying attention。Gremlin energy. Sweet gremlin energy. Love it. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, this one's recent. This is after he was fluent in English, so he's gonna be doing this interview in English.
Hey, what's up? This is Miyavi, and for people who might not know me. Get to know me better.
He's still a gremlin.
My music with three words: slap, passion, and hope. When I first had my concert in South America, Brazil, Argentina, Chile, that was really, really memorable experience because I felt like I was playing music in front of musicians. So that was really great that they don't care if they know my music or not. And then the crowd was really loud. I was not able to even hear the monitor in my ear because the crowd was really, really loud. But there's a passion, you know, the energy was great. Personally, I mean, officially, respect Michael Jackson. Every track.
Michael Jackson.
From his archive. Recently, Steve Aoki, he remixed the Thriller. So that track is really cool, you know, classic, but modern and then innovative. I like that track. Samurai guitarist.
Samurai guitarist.
So, when Miyavi was being introduced to an audience in America, like big audience, like on TV and stuff, they turned to him and they said, "How should I introduce you?" And Miyavi goes, "I don't care. Introduce me however you want. Just as long, I mean, as long as you have his name, right?"
Yeah.
So he goes, "All right, I got this." And the man walked out on stage, zero prep at all. Miyavi had no idea this was going to happen. He goes, "Introducing the samurai guitarist, Miyavi." And Miyavi was just like, "I guess I'm a samurai guitarist now."
When I was 17 years old, I went to Tokyo from Osaka and I just started my career as a musician. So there's no kind of time to experience other jobs. So it's really, really important now. You know, I've been working.
Oh, he's not going to tell you this, but he started playing guitar as a kid, but he was originally recruited into the Visual K band Dulequartz. And as their guitarist, but he was recruited because not only was he a guitarist, but he was very, very pretty and he did fashion stuff for them. So in his mind, he's always been a guitarist and that was just like a side job to him. But one of the reasons he was recruited was as a model, not just as a guitarist.
Working with UNHCR as a part of UN as an ambassador. So that's kind of, you know, my different job. From shamisen, which is a Japanese traditional instrument. Then as a guitarist, and I wanted to have something different from Western, you know, musicians. Actually, I've got freedom, so now I want unlimited time. If I can adjust
if I can steal time,
it would be great, and I can do everything. You know, I'm pretty good at controlling time though. Now, yeah,
but time management, he means.
So my real name is Takamasa. So the second Chinese character, it's pronounced Miyavi as well. So it means elegant, strong, traditional in Japanese. And it means rock. I really, really want to go back home and play with my daughters. Because you know, I've been away from them for almost 2 months. But once
this
I keep doing that,
I got, yeah, he got go his wish.
As long as I can challenge things, I'm not afraid of anything. You know what I mean? I will never give up until I make it happen. That spirit is everything. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I'm afraid of that moment that I lose that spirit or energy.
Yeah. So in 2020, when we were on lockdown in the pandemic, he had to cancel his tours. I'm not going to play all of this. I'm going to copy the link and I'm just going to play like just a minute of it. But what Miyavi did was he decided, well, since I have to cancel my tour, he felt so bad that he had to cancel things because of COVID that he live streamed this on Twitch. It was also a different program, was it Line, on Japanese media. But so he had two streams going at the same time and he did a concert in his personal studio so that everybody could see it. Not just the people who were supposed to, but everyone around the world. And this happened at a very convenient time for me. It was early in the morning for me.
So I was jamming while everyone else was just relaxing. I was loving that. You have no idea. You guys have no idea. This was probably my favorite concert ever because it was here and he offered himself for everybody to see, but not just paying people. And later on, this continued and he did a bunch of smaller concerts in his house. He did a bunch of smaller concerts in his house with his daughters. And then when COVID restrictions started to lift, there's a few other live, Miyavi Live. When the COVID restrictions started to lift, he was loving the idea of providing a concert to people for free that he literally, oh, I want to see if this is up there. Kyoto concert. I think it was last year, 2021. No. He did a concert for free on the tallest temple in Kyoto. I forgot what it was called. What is that temple called? Ah! Look, watch this. If I Google Kyoto temple, it's gonna come up. this place right here. So this temple oversees the entire city of Kyoto. Let's see if you can see it from a different angle. From this angle, Kyoto's all down here and all around it. He had this set up as his stage, and he sang to the entire city. You didn't need a ticket for that. There was no way for you to get, quote, front row seats for this, but he wanted to be able to provide his music to lift up the hopes of the people because they were all in depression from COVID. A lot of people were dying, and he was like, I gotta do something for them. That is his goal in life, is to make people's lives better. And when things like this happen, he steps in and does something about it. But the only way he feels like he can provide for people, for the masses in general, he's not the smartest doctor in the world. He's not a magician. He's not able to do all these amazing things. And he's not the richest person in the world either. But what he can do is play guitar and write music and sing and dance. And that is one way that he has provided himself to the world as an ambassador, to the refugees even, to everybody who is down. He wants to make people's lives better. Oh gosh, I've been on this for like over an hour, Gildy.
I mean, hey, that means you're enjoying it. You're having a good time.
I'm gonna play like a few minutes of this, of him setting up, and when he starts to actually he does one song and then he talks to the audience, and does the actual introduction. But I'm gonna play just a little bit of this. Not the whole thing. I posted up the link on my videos page, on my videos, my Discord. Let me see.
Welcome, a holy night, Japan tour, the first night in Osaka!
Let's go!
Remember, this was recorded on Twitch and he did it solo. Like, he did all of the, It's like, oops, let me pause that.
Okay.
He had to do all the technical stuff all on his own.
That's crazy.
So, the amount of passion that was put behind this, you don't, can't catch me. Can't catch me.
Can't catch me.
Can't catch me.
Chili dog.
Oh my god, does he say that?
No, that'd be kind of funny if he did.
Oh my gosh, he'd be so much like Sonic. Can't catch me? Chili dog!
Screw them!
Shoo! Shee! But I hope you guys who are still here, I love you guys so much. You guys are always here for me, and I appreciate that. But I hope you understand where a lot of my chaotic, wholesome energy comes from. It came from this person here, because before I met Miyavi, I was not in a good place in my life mentally. So Miyavi helped bring me out of that and made me into the person that you see here today. So you can really appreciate that, if nothing else, right? And I actually missed his last, he had a concert in Atlanta last October, Halloween, and I missed it, and I felt really, really bad because I was doing so good with reaching out to all his concerts and stuff, and then I missed one because of COVID, and I wasn't going anywhere, meh. I went from eclipse to sun. No, I've always been the sun. It's just more like burning destruction, and now it's more like a warmth and kindness, like a warm hug of light. Yes, I've always been angel of the sun. Yes. But yes, I do appreciate me. Oh, he just had his third kid. He just had his third kid. Yay!
Let's go!
Let's go! Yeah, that's pretty awesome. He actually plays these songs with his kids. He plays video games with his kids, too. Yes, precious bean. Okay,
Mina, genki desu ka?
He has to. One of the cool things he does is he translates almost everything he says in here.
Yeah, maji gerira desu.
To both English and Japanese for both of his audience.
Miyavi watch live from. I mean.
Oh Osaka, my god.
Kind of, you know, Osaka vibes.
Osaka vibes. All right. Thank you for the virtual hug, Alcatraz. I am checking my posture. What was I gonna say? Lumen, how many points do you need left for your uwu? Because now I'm just stalling.
Uwu is totally worth it. It is totally worth it. Every way, shape, or form, it's totally worth it.
Aw, both ums. Gildy, you're shrimping.
I'm not shrimping. I'm a shoulder.
Oh, I heard that one. Oh. All right.
There goes my back.
I'm glad you guys got a glimpse into the kind of things that I listen to. Somebody had to ask. Other than that, we've for all of our streams, we've been listening to the new Copyright Sounds soundtrack, which is really cool. I actually listen to that at work as well because it's kind of catchy. And I like songs that I can dance to. And a lot of these are songs that I can dance to. I like songs that I can sing to. Ah, 10 things Miyavi can't live without. Goal!
GQ Japan をご覧の皆さん、こんにちは。みやびです。10 Essentials。僕、みやびにとってなくてはならないアイテム10個厳選して紹介します。
Sorry.
Check it out.
Forgot the subtitles.
I understood it. Thank you for your Japanese.
まず最初の、The first one、みやびのエッセンシャルアイテムはヨガマットです。もうこれなしで僕はね、寝られないですね。はい。世界中を旅する中で、どこに行ってもこのヨガマットの上で座って寝転んだり食事をしたり、しています、まあ、どこに行ってもフラットにスタンダードな状況で休めるっていうのはすごく大事なんですよね、まあ、あとはその毎朝、ストレッチとトレーニング、まあ、ライブ前もストレッチとトレーニングするので、まあ、そういう意味では
もうこれがなかったら
Lightweight futon, big brain
みやびでいられないですね。これがみやびのおやつです。移動してる時にその時に食事ができない、ちょっとミーティングも朝から晩までずっと詰まってたりとかする時に食事を取れない時とかはこれで、繋いでます。もうこれ本当にどこ行っても何があってもある程度栄養の摂取は確保できるという理由でこのアイテムを取り揃えております。ぜひ皆さんのご来店お待ちしております。これには氷が入っています。常に氷を入れて携帯をしています。歌を歌うので結構その喉を酷使して、まあ話をしたり、大きな声で叫んだりもするのでアイシングのために使います。まあ、これを、例えばプラスチックのバッグに入れてちょっと、喉を冷やしたりとか、ツアー中ずっと持ち歩いているので多分24時間中20時間ぐらい僕持ってますね。これから氷を持ち歩いて世界中旅したいという君のために僕が先輩として、アドバイスを、この氷、空港によって、セキュリティによってとかセキュリティの人によってこの氷止められるので事前にこれは氷であると、水ではないということをチェックしてもらうすごく大事です。
Did you hear that? You know how they have liquid limitations at airports? Gildy?
I did not.
They have liquid limitations at airports, and he legit just said, make sure to remind them it's not liquid, it's ice. he's so smart.
僕はスムージーを作ります。難民キャンプに行って難民支援、これは国連難民高等弁務官事務所という国連の一機関の、UNHCR という、ね、この、国連の一機関の親善大使としても活動をさせてもらっていて、まあ、いろんな国、ケニア、バングラデシュ、レバノンとかで、まあ、今年はコロンビアに行ったりとかもしていて、朝食ここで食べたいとか言ってる場合じゃないので、まあ、本当にどこに行っても自分の体に朝だよってこう教えてあげれる、ものを摂取しています。こんな真剣にスムージーを作るみやびを見たことないんじゃないですか。そんなに美味しくはないですけどね体にはいいと思います。次のみやびのエッセンシャルズはイヤバーズ、イヤフォンですね。まあ、このアップルのイヤホンとあとこの Beats X を使ってるんですけど、まあ、視覚、嗅覚、そして味覚、そして聴覚、まあまあ、触覚もそうなんですけど、そういった五感を調整することで、まあ、リラックスできる状態を作りいたします。まあ、この Beats X に関しては、まあ、自分が一度キャンペーンをさせてもらったっていうのもあって、その時からずっと使ってるんですけど、まあ、こうやって首から下げれるのですごくまずなくさない、そして充電がすごく、チャージしてからすごく長い時間、持つのですごく
That's too expensive for me.
まあこんな感じで、まあ、これはビーツにベッドギャランティーをもらってから使用した方がいいと思うんですけどモバイルバッテリーです。平たく言うと充電器。これはフラグメントという藤原宏さんのまず軽いっていうのと、まあ、すごく、容量も大きいの でこれもまあコネクタの部分が、3種類ついてるのですごく使いやすいですね。これにプラス、自分の携帯にもバッテリーをつけてます、まず充電できるときに充電をする。で充電が切れたらこれでカバーする。それで切れたらこれにするみたいな。それでもう切れたらもう知らんって次のエッセンシャルはスーツケースです。まあ、これは、小さなキャリオンタイプの、スーツケースなんですけど、トゥミのものですね。実はこれ衝動買いしたんですよね。ずっと欲しくて震えてたんですけど、ちょっと早めに空港に着いちゃって、たまたまこのトゥミのですね、ストアの前に通りかかって、まあ、ずっと欲しかったんでちょっと見てみようかなと思って約1時間半かけてですね、これを購入することを決めました。まあ、結構優柔不断なのでいつもその10項に10項を重ねて決めるんですけど、まあ、これと実はもう一個あったんですね。どっちかな、どうしようかなっていうのを90分ずっと悩み続けて、どっちにしようか、これは
俺にとって贅沢すぎないかこれは本当に必要なのかって考えてる時に、そのストアの多分ジェネラルマネージャーであろう、女性が出てきて、こっち似合いますね一言じゃあこれで、ね、多分ね人って多分そういった小さな
後
押しが必要なんですよ、ね、
It's me.
次のみやびのエッセンシャルはニューアルバムです。
Holy Nights、
Holy Nights 2020年、2020 April 22nd ですね、4月の22日に、出ます
アルバムです。
これが今できたてほやほやの、マスター音源です。8度目のワールドツアーを、前作のアルバムの後、アメリカ、ヨーロッパ、アジア、そして日本、まあ、そして南米も少し、回ったんですけど、世界中のオーディエンスのみんなから、もらったパワーと今のみやびの、まあ、チームとしての勢いそのまま、作品に封じ込めたいなと思って、もう結構ツアー中からずっと作ってました、はい。ちなみに、これがジャケットではありません。これは、ただのマスター音源で、ジャケットはこちらです。こっちにあります。はい、そのホーリーナイツという、世界観を表した
ジャケットにな
っています。ぜひ、手に取って、聞いてほしいなと思います。お願いします。僕の人生となくてはならないもの、ギターです。まあ、ギタリストとして、まあ、このギターが、僕を世界中に連れて行ってくれます。まあ、ギタリストとしてどれだけ唯一無二になれるか、僕にしか出せない音、僕にしか作れない作品を、どうやって作るか、もうその一心で、音楽を作っています。まあ、気づけば、サムライギタリストなんて、呼ばれてたりもしますけど、もともとはそう12年前ぐらいにちょうどアメリカにいた頃、ロックセディクルーというブレイクダンスではすごくレジェンドな、方々のイベントに、縁あって出させてもらって、でそのクラブでやるときに How do you want me to introduce you? そのどうやって紹介してほしいって言われたときに、もう何でもいいよって言ったら Let's welcome Samurai Guitarist って呼んでくれてステージに出たんですよね。そこから、今ヨーロッパも含めて、欧米のファンの方々が Samurai Guitarist というふうに呼んでくれて、まあ、自分は正直日本人からしたら侍っていう言葉ってすごく大きくて、自分にとって、ふさわしいんだろうか、まあでもやっぱりその、まあ、ギターを、刀の代わりに、世界中を旅する。
Oh, 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 after this, you guys want to listen to my favorite song?
日本の From Tokyo, from Japan のギタリストとしてやっぱ紹介される。その上で僕は、弾けないし弾かないし負けない、そういうつもりでずっと戦ってきたので、まあ、心意気としては侍として、まあ、世界で今も勝負をしています。
アコースティックギター、because the electric guitar is not good enough。アコースティック
ギターなんですけども、フェンダーから、2019年に。
I'm a skip him talking about the guitar because he gets real in depth on this guitar。
注目。プライベートでも。
He loves his guitar。
He loves his guitar。
Miyavi の Ten Essentials、いかがでしたでしょうか。もの、何をチョイスするのか。まあ、行動もそうですし、どういったチョイスをしていくのか、すごく、大事に、生きていきたいなと思います。まあ、そういった意味で僕のエッセンシャルズを皆さんと、シェアできて光栄でした。またお会いしたいなと思います。10 Essentials みやびでした。 See you soon。
Alright、okay. We're gonna watch my favorite song now. Since I decided not to keep this VOD due to DMCA, I'm just going all out. Why the heck not?Nobody's gonna stop me. We're gonna do this. Has he named his guitar a cow samurai? You know what? I never asked him that. I will ask him when I see him next. Mm-hmm. I'll let you know. It's my favorite song. It's so hype.
Imagine nothing in the morning light. In the world in that we had one last night. So rabbit make a dance for history. Around the fires from the clouds to the seas. A little lab we have an instinct for us to move, to move, to move.
chat-blooded in emotes. Come on, dance with me. Dance with me.
Just imagine, let go of your mind, like we're on the edge of light. We'll be going back. Tell me what this life is all about. Cause we've been close, but time is running out. Imagine dancing through the rise and fall.
Hydrate me, Nay, don't worry. Ready for round two? Did you guys like it?
Yeah.
I feel like sometimes I ruin this song just by singing along with it because it's so epic.
That shows how much you like it.
It's so epic. All right. I put a few of my suggestions in the, I put in the, videos channel in my server if you want to go and explore some more. He has plenty of other things. I gave you a bunch of different stuff. He also has done a few, you know, chill acoustic things. Guard You is a very chill acoustic thing if you like the chill acoustic vibes. It's about, this one actually has a story. Okay, so do you guys remember that big tsunami that they just had the anniversary of that happened in Japan? You guys remember that? The big one, the scary one that killed a whole bunch of people? That's what this song is about. This song is about protecting his family by moving them to a different location so that they won't be hurt by the tsunami, but he had to stay behind to help the other people. Like an anime protagonist or something.
Anime protagonist.
Yeah. So he had to stay behind to help everybody, but he sent his family far, far away to protect them. And he said, this is my way that I guard you. And it's a very, it's a song that kind of makes me cry on the inside when I hear it.
Just like when a certain flame boy went down in flames.
What? Oh no! Don't remind me of that!
This
All right, so for the very last song that I want to do on stream, I want to do the Under the Same Sky. Because this is a song between us and you. Just a reminder that no matter how far away we are still underneath the same sky. It's just a message. Ready?
I'll watch.
Guys are so pog.
You're pog.
No, you're pog. Okay. I gotta wrap this up, though. But I know just the wholesome person to send you to.
Kirk.
How'd you know?
Because I know you.
Just for that, I'm gonna send you somewhere else.
Ow.
God damn it! You. How did you know the people that I wanted to send them to? This doesn't make sense. This doesn't make sense. I do want to send them over to Al because Al's actually doing his first art stream in a long, long time.
He's doing a Gundam mom.
Hey! Gilly, I can't even surprise them. Okay, but he's painting a model, and it's very chill. Okay, so let's go raid Al. Let's get our love raid ready. I love you guys, and I will see you guys. Tuesday, there's no Genshin because Genshin's updating. I don't know if I'm doing anything on Tuesday. I'll keep you updated. But Monday is anime night on Discord, so
we're going to be doing anime. Sora's going to do an Osu stream.
Oh, no. I can't Osu. Miyavi the model? Huh? What? What? Okay, let me go to the... Love raid. Thank you for the love raid thing. Slow. Let's go. Let's go.
Love raid. Love raid.
Love raid. Oh, there's some extra hearts in here. I mean, they can't hurt. But we don't need them. Love raid. Love raid. Let's go visit Al. Thank you guys so much for coming. I'll keep you updated to see if we're going to do anything on Tuesday up until right now. We can't do Genshin on Tuesday, but we might be doing something on Wednesday? We'll see. I'll keep you updated. We're getting Hayato on Wednesday. I don't care. Bye!